to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3. Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
Played out towards the right wing. Oh, it's played into... Massively!
Who will be livid with itself?
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance. Transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard. Jessen.
Shapes to shoot! Sticks it away! And with that goal comes comfort!
And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Ah, Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Grêmio seek a performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
I think it was quite fair, the criticism he received. He was blind to an obvious problem, and he was far too slow in...
Now the finish!
Lacking in accuracy. Good spot, he's seen the run.
Tries a shot!
Rampant!
And the lead is extended still further.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
But I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position, but it didn't see him on. Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
Up to meet it! Surely this time!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
To be four wins from four, it is a terrific run.
And the finish!
It's run loose, who's going to get there? I think that's a corner. Yes, it is.
There's the shot!
And that is the last effort of the game.